Thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The move can't hit the opponent. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Flash by Power Whip. Taken down by an intense blow. The Viper is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed fell. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Vigoroth had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Solid hit. Vigoroth had its health sapped by Leech Seed. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A small hit. Fierce blow! Such amazing power! Sviper starts to attack! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! Vigoroth had its health sapped by Leech Seed. This is getting dangerous! A brief lull at the Coliseum. This standoff could end at any moment. The move fails. Solid hit. It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. Exeggutory sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Blasted by Hyper Beam! It went down! Sunflora is sent out. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. A rigid shot. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Has reached its final stage. A sandstorm is brewing in the Coliseum. The move can't hit the opponent. Sunflora is losing its health. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Blasted by Hyper Beam! It's down and out! Sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. A sandstorm is raging in the Coliseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner still can't move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Quick Claw took effect! This is the only thing it can do! Ah! It was poison! Sunflora suffers from poison! Sunflora desperately holds on. Rockslide tumbles down. It couldn't take him. It's down. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.
We'll be right back.
the Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's Keep can stop them. The Red Corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Sentret is sent out. The stage is set, and the curtain is up. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Snubbull is sent out. Snubbull intimidates its opponent. A rigid shock. Whoa! The red corner barely holds on. Massive damage! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Rogum is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit by Gunkshot. It couldn't take it. It's down. Silcoo is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Drowsy is sent out. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Blow. That dealt some massive damage. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Silcoon restored its health and feels the relief. Silcoon suffers from its burn. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's down due to damage from its burn. Is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The red corner cannot move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It went down! Rogum is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Solid hit! fierce glow. Such amazing power. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Earthquake tears open the ground. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.